The Yankees have gone from Motown to Space City for the third series of their road trip, a visit to Houston's Minute Maid Park, which opened in 2000. If you watch a game there, a blast from the past will keep you posted on what's happening around the majors. There are a few different ways that the Astros can get the beloved train going in left field. It used to be considered a bit more hitter-friendly than it is today, but this park still gives new meaning to the term power at the pump.